What led to that?
I don't know. I think our path is more like off. So then we couldn't get like any swings at all. Well, we got some swings, but we just like couldn't hit. And if we could hit, like I feel like we could do it all better.
How frustrating is that? After this whole year, I mean, you, Ashley, Sam, everybody's been doing really well.
It's frustrating.
Well, also, like, especially in the middle, like, some of the passes were really tight, so we couldn't really swing anywhere but into the block, so.
Or do something crazy.
Or do something weird with it, so. Yeah.
Actually, when you look back in the season, I mean, what do you take from it?
I think that we had a really good season, especially when people doubted us because we lost people and we came back to the same exact spot that we were last year without any of the people that we lost. I'm proud of our season, especially because we were the underdogs.
And even just being able to say that we, like, played with them. There were some points, like, that first game, like, we were in it the whole time.
Yeah.
And just, like, being able to say that we were able to play with a team like Sherwood, that's a pretty big accomplishment. Win or lose, like, it's been a successful season.
Also, in the beginning of games, we were pretty close with them. It was just, like, the middle and end where, like,
we started falling apart.
Tell us about the sweatshirts. Are you going to these places?
I wish. College.
Yeah,
are we all wearing
that?
Oh,
that's weird.
I don't know. Brittany actually just wears that sweatshirt every day, so.
That's true.
We're not quite sure how clean it is.